used to have Microsoft dominating the digital world, and then Google came along, and then Facebook came along, and it seems that each giant is toppled by the next giant. And I hope these giants, the current giants, Facebook, Apple as well, will be toppled by another giant, but that it will be a gentle giant, let's say, that will listen more to the people and do what we want them to do.